On the 10th of September 2023, the Hazara Sog campaign team organized a remarkable event on the Prospect Road in Hazara society, focusing on the vital message of voting yes for the recognition of Australia's First Nations. The campaign drew significant attention as it unfolded in the shopping market. What made this event particularly special was the presence of not one but two delegations from the Aboriginal community. One of them said to the reporter,
"My name is Jade Ritchie and I'm a spokesperson for Yes 23. And what I can tell you is there is a huge amount of support for First Nations people being recognised in the Constitution through a voice to Parliament, unifying, coming together on this journey. I truly believe, from talking to people on the ground, that we will get this across the line, that a majority of Australians will vote yes on the 14th of October. I believe that because of the conversations I'm having. Look at today, we've come together with the Hazaras for Yes. Last weekend we were with more multicultural associations, multicultural communities are supporting Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people, and we are coming together to make sure that this is done, that the right thing is done, and we are all on the right side of history together. So I truly believe this is going to happen, and when it does, it means that Indigenous people will be heard on the things that affect them. We can make change around our life expectancy, health outcomes, education. We can make that change together. I truly believe it will happen."
This gesture of solidarity underscored the importance of the cause and emphasized the unity among different communities in the pursuit of justice and recognition. The campaigners were passionate and engaged, creating an atmosphere of enthusiasm and awareness. Their efforts resonated with the local population, who didn't know to participate in discussion about Indigenous recognition. This report improves the impactful Hazara Sog campaign, uniting diverse community in the call for the yes vote and recognition of Australia's First Nations. Thank you for watching and following.